team foul number one. Timeout on the floor. Miami Wardogs take a 30-second timeout.
Team number two on the Hornets. Oh, boy.
Checking in for the Wardogs, number 12, Jacob Chino. And for the Hornets in the middle is number 5, Bryce Evans. Second team battle of the Wardogs. Two shots for the lead is number 1, Jake Bowler. Entering for the Wardogs, number 23, Casey Hobart. And that's the end of the first quarter. Now the
Fight!
sets at the line shooting one.
Checking in by number 14, Wardogs.
keep that in mind. Nash Chamberlain at the line shooting one. Thank you. final score, 67.